Only one, Paul, only one. Monet and Christine.
And Christine.
Who's representing the Ishaya family?
No one.
That's okay.
Every once in a while, I'll drink like a cup of tea, like in the evening.
But you have to have that caffeine.
Yeah, if I don't, I start getting a headache. And as soon as I drink caffeine,
you put sugar in the caffeine?
No.
I mean, in the coffee? No.
No, I drink it like black.
Yosef, Karina Farah.
They've done studies. I didn't think I was that addicted to it.
Because I've heard of people who drink like 10 cups a day and then they can't quit. You know, it's like addiction.
Babe, it's la Warda Qatar.
Oh, really? From the Manukat?
And she filled all of her.
Too much caffeine.
I don't know. Do you think one a day is.
Where did you guys steal the U.S. Postal Service box?
So what do? You make your own protein?
I make instant, but with like a little, I put cacao. Vanilla paste.
You're the only one who did it.
Oat milk. It seems you did. So you make it straight from old yeast.
And you're it.
Yeah.
Brewed coffee is better.
Flowers for the boys.
Brewed, like when you brew, freshly brewed. This is the better of the.
It saves you money. You don't have to stop by Pete's.
Yeah. No, I had Starbucks for almost a year, and then I went back and looked at my credit card statement and just looked up how many times, like how much money I spent, and it was a depressing amount of money. I was like, I can't. I have to stop. I mean, stop that.
Mom, at the Medman Bakra
Akhira. I get coffee if it's like.
Mom!
If I'm on the road or something.
Yeah, because that kind of traffic can easily cost you close to $5 a day.
It's crazy.
I know.
Too much money.
Yeah. That's 25 in a week. That's $100 a month.
Yep.
Robert, this is
It is good. It's
Yeah.